stand here like pricks on kind of time.
You that eager?
We'll flail your skin off.
Go for the horse!
Not that.
Must be the hideout. Let's see what school of the cat witches stash away. Foglet, ghoul, grave hag. Wonder why he didn't turn in these trophies. Maybe they tried to cheat him then, too.
Thank you.
Where'd you come from?
Got any vittles? Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Anyone there? You can come out. It's safe now.
Ar, a Witcher.
What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables, as if we was rich.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
Something stinks, and I don't mean the corpses.
That's how it was. Why dwell on it?
You're hiding something. Gonna find out what it is.
There's naught here. Black ones didn't even find anything.
Out of my way. Handiwork of ghouls. Jaws strong enough to crush armor. Ghouls tore the dog to bits. Soldiers died some other way. Looks like rain.
Godspeed to ye.
Greetings.
Not of interest here.
to the ground with great force, internal hemorrhaging. Scent of blood still strong. Ought to follow it.
There's nothing there.
Tracks lead to this house. What happened here?
What do you mean, what happened?
You're all still in danger, and only I can help. I'm the only one who can rid you of this threat.
What do I know?
Listen, you. If you don't tell me everything you know, you could all die. Understand? Is that a burden you can live with?
There's tunnels beneath the village.
Tunnels?
Elven ruins. We scavenge them for trinkets, small treasures. Sell them to Novigrad merchants. No one expected anything bad to come of it. We dug through some rubble. Found a chamber. A beast slept inside. We felled the prop so the ceiling would collapse. Didn't bury the monster, though.
What did the monster look like?
We're dark down below. Couldn't see.
So how did it kill the Nilfgaardians?
I ran. Couldn't watch it happen.
Give me the key to the door.
You'd go in?
No. Wanna pour wax through its head, tell you your fortune. Now give me the key. So, correct me if I'm wrong. You dug through to the monster's lair, then buried the entrance, but the Nilfgaardians opened it again to look for treasure. Beast killed the Black Ones and returned to its lair. You wanted to bury the corpses, but their stench lured ghouls to the village. Now I'm here. Sound about right?
'Tis as you say. Yes.
I'm going down there. If I'm gone long, run. Barring the door, nailing it shut resolves nothing. There are other ways out of the tunnels. Gotta be. Fur shreds. An Ekimara. Hibernated here till the villagers woke it. Planks can be lifted. Armor pierced, arteries torn open.
gods! He lives!
Found an Ekimara hibernating underground. It was old. Must have been asleep for centuries.
An Ekimara?
Vampire. Won't trouble you again.
You cut off its head, drive a stake through its heart.
Did what I had to. Don't go down into those tunnels anymore. Ekimara aren't known to be loners.
We didn't hire you. Still, seems you deserve a...
You bet I do. Pay up. Farewell.
What brings you here?
Saw your notice. Can anyone tell me about the monster?
I can. The patrol has been lost. Somewhere along the south shore of Lake Windomer. We must know why.
What makes this Witcher's work?
Some brickmakers live south of here. They call their village Byways. Almost empty now. Many have run away. They speak of a monster which kills.
Redanians do not patrol there. That would be foolish. And robbers do not attack Imperials. That would be even more foolish. This leaves one option. A monster.
Been to Byways. A vampire was terrorizing the village.
This is why they did not return.
Ekimari are tough, even for a group of soldiers.
We will bury them with honors. As heroes, your reward, well deserved.
This is yonder I get my care.
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering. So long.
Heard of the dry head again?
first.
Gonna tell us where your boy is?
Let's drink first, nearly not.
If I ever have a son, I'll name him Geralt.
Fuck, bones of water's grave.